Currently, the number of COVID cases in India is growing rapidly. On an average in India, more than 10 lakh COVID tests are done in a day. Now, the DCGI has approved the launch of a new low-cost test to check if a person has been infected with COVID-19. The test has been named Feluda. Have a look at its full form. Feluda is a fictional character created by famous writer and filmmaker from West Bengal, Satyajit Ray, in his novels. The character was of a private detective created like a spy. The same name has been given to the test for detecting COVID infections. This test detects infections in less than 30 minutes. The Feluda test will not require nasal samples. You are all aware of pregnancy test kits. A urine sample is placed on the pregnancy test strip, which reveals whether the woman is pregnant or not. In the test, a patient's saliva or blood sample is taken and then put on the strip. It will just change color upon detection of the virus and can be used in a simple pathological lab. Plus, it takes only 30 minutes. This new test is developed by a research team led by Debojyoti, Chakraborty and Souvik, Maiti of the CSIR and Tata Group. In March, the RT-PCR tests available were very expensive. Also, the tests would take longer. The Feluda test, priced at Rs. 500, takes only 30 minutes. It will ensure that more people are tested and the spread of infection is controlled.